very less value or no value whatsoever. And Paul said, some people, they regard the gospel as foolishness. But to us, the believers, it is the very thing, the value of God, the power of God is in the gospel. Because the gospel is foolishness to those that they are perishing. When people joke about the gospel, you know that they are perishing. Their destination is hell. We need to understand when we finish this life, there is only two doors waiting for you.
Hallelujah.
One is heaven and one is hell. Jesus talked about the death of a rich man and the death of a poor man. Hallelujah. And the poor man, when he died, he was carried by the angels to the bosom of Abraham. But when the rich man died, fine linen, the Bible says fine linen every day, and purple dress, and merrymaking. Merrymaking, that means wealth. Purple dress, that means royalty. Fine linen, that means he is well known, the position. But when he died, nobody waited for him. The Bible says that he ended up in Hades with the fire furnace or with the flames of fire. But when the poor man died, full of sores from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, the Bible says, then the angels carry him to the bosom of Abraham. I tell you, my friend, the reason for the church is to tell you your future. Okay, maybe hundredfold in this life, but the real issue, the real deal, that you have a destination to look forward to, and that is heaven. So a real pastor, a real person will tell you the destination that is awaiting for you. And that's why we will not water down the message. There will be no friendly gospel. We will tell you as it is written, to tell you that sin will take you to hell.
Hallelujah.
Sin kills. The Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is everlasting life in Jesus when you surrender your life to Jesus Christ. And the Bible says, everybody sin and fall short of the glory of God. See?
Amen.
Everybody sin, including me. Maybe you are a better person than me. The only difference that I come to God more often and ask for his forgiveness. And maybe that's the only difference. Hallelujah. Because I acknowledge that I'm a sinner, fall short of the glory of God. Romans 3:23, everybody sin, fall short of the glory of God. But Romans 6:23, the Bible says, for the wages of sin, see, all of us, we sin. And the wages of sin is death. But Jesus Christ is the gift to enter into eternal life. And that's why we need the gospel. If you're a police officer, you need the gospel. If you're a lawyer, you need the gospel. If you're a suicide boy, you need the gospel. Maybe you're a teacher or lawyer, or maybe you're a military officer, just like our associate senior pastor testifying today. We all need Christ, because everybody sin and fall short of the glory of God.
Amen.
And that's why Jesus was explaining to Nicodemus, for the wages of sin is death. And he said, but the Son of Man came, because God loved the world so much that he gave his begotten Son. Whoever believes in him shall not perish,
hallelujah,
but enter into eternal life. For God did not send his Son to the world to judge the world. See? Hallelujah. When he came into the world, he's not here to judge the world. He's coming here to tell us the truth. And when you know the truth will set you free.
Hallelujah.
When the Son sets you free, you are free indeed. The Bible says, when Paul was saying, there is nothing in this world or the world next that can stop us or separate us from the love of God. So we are blessed, my friend.
Hallelujah.
Whether you belong to New Methodist or belong to any other denomination, you serving Jesus, we are blessed. I tell you, you are blessed in serving Jesus Christ. So I'm really blessed by the testimonies, yeah, and the leading personnel, Taltalangase Sakiti, today. Hallelujah. My duty is to deliver the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We call it the Rhema word.
Hallelujah.
And the Rhema word is something that the Lord placed in me for this time, for the people that are watching, maybe now and maybe later, through Facebook, now, Souls to Jesus, and television later. Every Tuesday we air 2 to 4. If you don't know, the combined cell.